Hi, I'm Alex. I'm the product manager of 2D drawings. We have been heavily investing into this space in the last couple of months, and I'm very happy to stop for a moment and share our progress with you. What we wanted to make sure that drawing creation in Shaper 3D is fast and simple, but at the same time, drawings can be clean and organized. To achieve that, we added features which make the drawing creation flow smooth. Like the improvements to view creation, with base and projection views, you can add and align the most important drawing views in no time. The dimension lines and labels also snap to fix distances, ensuring organized, easy-to-read drawings. You can also choose from various new settings on the drawing property sidebar. Settings related to your standard and precision are just one click away. And if different versions are needed, for example, for your client and manufacturer, you can just duplicate and make the adjustment there. We have also added features which help in sharing the fine details of your drawing. We have added detail views so you can highlight the important small manufacturing details as well. And of course, this also helps in creating clutter-free drawings with minimizing the number of views needed on the paper space. Predefined title block layouts let you adjust the amount of information you need to share. Choose your layout from the drawing property sidebar and fill the text boxes with the necessary information. With image import, you can insert your logo or custom screenshots to help communicate your intent better. This is where we are now, but this is not the end of the journey. Give Shaper 3D drawings a spin and let us know which features helped you the most. Thank you for watching. See you next time.